just up there in a tall tree against the bright moon is a gibbon who's calling. It's about 5:30 in the morning, and it's an adult gibbon. Well, I hope he's going to call again so that you can hear him. He's been calling on and off for the last hour or so, just starting with small little piping notes, and then elaborating. There he is. Not very elaborate. I'm just going to wait here until dawn to see if I can see him and presumably his family go off. I always get these funny feelings when you're sort of alone in the dark in Sumatran forest, that there might be some beady eyes watching you. There was a mother tiger and cubs filmed on a remote camera, and they found some footprints, probably of those animals, in the mud on the logging road, not sort of 200 metres from here. But anyway, I don't think I'm probably very tasty, so I'll be alright. He's up there somewhere. I haven't been able to see him yet. He's probably towards the end of one of the large branches. It rained very heavily last night between about 4 and 7. So he's probably feeling pretty damp, pretty cold. He's waiting for the sun to come up to dry himself off. And there he is. So the male and his family went into a fruiting tree to feed, and then travelled a few hundred metres. Another female has started to do the great call. This is a duet with the female accompanied by the male, and it's one of the greatest sounds in the forest. Okay, that's something. We're just at the very top in the middle. See if I can get a better view.